we were really fortunate. We played at a high level. We were a top 20 team. You know, we played top teams from around the country. So we played a high level schedule. Thank goodness we had a high level coach coaching us. Well, I was really lucky. You don't even know what's happening to you sometimes when you're lucky. First of all, I get to go to the best leadership school in the world, United States Military Academy. And then I get a chance to play point guard and be a captain for Coach Knight, who's one of the great coaches of all time. I mean, how lucky can you be? And then on a day-to-day basis, you're exposed to leadership, whether it be from an upperclassman, an officer, you're around excellence. You just see, people being sharp, people being decisive, people being courageous, people imparting wisdom to you. Sometimes you don't even want that wisdom that day. It's a culture for success. And I was just dipped completely into it. I'm so thankful for having that opportunity. I love being an officer in the United States Army. I also was given an opportunity to still continue to play while I was in the Army. I was on and coached like a post team at Fort Carson and was a player coach in after duty hours. But then as a result of that, I played on all Army and all Armed Forces teams that traveled to different parts of the world playing. So I was really lucky to have that opportunity while doing my commitment to our country. I've always wanted to be a coach. I wanted to be a coach since I was about 16. I wanted to be a teacher and a coach. And then when I went to West Point, I thought, you know, I don't know how I would be a teacher, but I ended up being an officer, you are a teacher.